One main reason why I'm so excited about this project is that water, I believe water is at the center of circular economy. When water is wasted, it's not only wasted through water systems, but it could be wasted through throwaway food, it could be wasted through the energy that we are using.
nextGen is about water in the circular economy. Now, the circular economy itself is really a very challenging and rather new concept. And essentially, it is challenging us to reconsider what we think about wastes and about resource. This requires a change of thinking, but it also requires proof that it works in practice. And this is what nextGen will bring in really large scales across Europe.
One of the main goals of our project is to look at upscaling of circular economy. In the last years, the water sector has been quite active in becoming more sustainable. The next step is to have a better integration with the other cycles in the circular economy. Another important outcome we hope to achieve is to develop a roadmap for the water sector in a transition towards more circularity, but also a roadmap for EU policy so that we better link to other initiatives. So in nextGen we have 10 large-scale demo cases. Some of them focus on individual elements of water and circular economy. Others are more looking integrated to water in the overall circular economy.
nextGen has started from these 10 technologies which are demonstrated at different sites. And by adding stakeholder cooperation to that, you can really add value to these projects. So you can broaden up the technology, broaden up the solutions, so that these solutions are actually more robust in the end, so they have a better chance to endure.
I believe very strongly that for the water sector, we can contribute to a better future, more sustainable circular economy future.